Yeah, I'm up here in Lassa National Forest and been looking for this spring for a long time. We call it spring rock. I think this was an Indian encampment at one time. It just comes out from underneath that rock right there. There's nothing on top. I've been up there. It's just right there. That's where the spring starts. Bunch of little caves. Water dripping off of that. Looks like animals come right down through here. I've only seen deer print. Way too cool. I'm 52 years old and I've been exploring this forest since I was about 10, 8 or 10. And every year I find new spots for something like this. So I'm down into this box canyon. Next to a creek. There's all these cavities. I mean, there's tons of them up there. I bet you birds live up in those. It's hard to see. Great. I mean, it's like a cove, a notch, and down in it. There's a little spot over here. You could tell somebody had a fire. I'm thinking Native American. This is too hard to get to. Nobody comes here. There are charcoal in there. And this was their area. Deer Creek. Deer Creek area. I'm gonna follow this. I hope I can get out. If not, I'll have to come back and climb all the way up these steep hills. There's a little waterfall over here. Oh my God. Such a beautiful area. It's swimming all around. Cool off in the summer. Not sure if this runs all summer. Pretty mossy. There's another cave up in there. Been hiking through these bushes. It's horrible. But I'm so far into it now, I can't turn back. But I come into this cove. Look, there's an old crate. Wood crate. How the hell did I get back here? There's a whiskey bottle, but it's got a screw cap on it. Yep. Time to inspect it. So there's these jars. I'm not sure what's in them. I'm not sure what this is. Looks like some sort of wheat. Can't really tell. There's five of them. And then a thing of foil, and then a broken one. It's a little cave. There's enough room for two people to lay down in here. I mean, worst comes to worst, it's a good area to get away from the zombie apocalypse. I'm gonna take a picture from it, the other side. This is looking pretty hairy though. I don't know if I can get out down here. There it is. Perfect. It's a perfect spot. It's just about 200 feet from that other spot where that crate was. I have a feeling this going to a waterfall. I can hear the road down in that canyon. Well, there's the two-man cave, and then up there, there's another cave. I don't know how you get to it. You'd have to use ropes, but there's water coming out of it. All right, I gotta get down. Come down from up there. Okay, I'm leaving my lunch spot. I actually sat there and ate my lunch. Looked off into that. Listen to this nice peak. I gotta get down there. I think I'm gonna go right where that root is. We're over there. Found a bunch of cans and a bucket down there, and so I followed it uphill, and here's a little flat spot. It's kind of built up. It's probably a little cabin here at one time. Come back here next week and then hike on the other side. Go back up into Rattlesnake Creek. Haven't been there in a while.